This is one of the example of our hydroponic plants in our school. This one is celery. What is it?
Celery.
Yeah, it is celery. Have you ever know celery before?
No.
Have you ever eat this plant?
Yes.
Hello, Ustazah.
Okay, how are you today?
Alhamdulillah, always better and better.
Okay, Kak Najwa, what are you doing for today? What is that?
Seledri.
Seledri?
Yes.
Have you ever eat seledri at home?
Yes.
Yes? And then, how do you feel when you can take a seledri with your friends at the school? How do you feel? Are you happy?
Happy.
Happy. Now, please mention the part of the plants of the seledri.
This is leaf, this is root, and this is stem.
Stem, okay. Now let's, you can clean it, the roots. Nah, you can do it. Nah. Okay, are you happy?
Yes.
Yes. Thank you.
Thank you. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Welcome to Mutiara Kitchen. So today I have Ustazah and also Kakak. Okay, Kak, can you introduce yourself?
Yes, my name is Juna from 1A class.
Say hello, hello.
Hello.
Okay, and then next.
Hello, my name is Danis. I am from 1C Almahani class.
Hello, my name is Samir. I am from 1B class.
For Kakak Juna and also his friends, how do you feel after do this activity?
Happy.
Yes.
Can you tell us yes, about this activity today?
I am mix datar jagung.
Okay.
I make perkedon.
Let's show the
perkedon.
Let's show the perkedon.
And then,
I make a soup.
Okay, make a soup.
Okay. Wow, that's good. So after I interview, I ask to the children. I want to ask to the Ustazah. Welcome to our interview, Ustazah. And maybe you can introduce yourself first.
Okay, hello everyone. My name is Ustazah Dwi.
Okay, my name is Ustazah Ilus. And I am Ustazah Riza.
Okay, Ustazah, actually what is the activity today? And maybe you can tell the purpose.
Okay, this activity today, we pick the celery together in our corps. And then after we pick the celery, we can bring it to the hall to make and plant it with the food.
Okay. Ustazah, before prepare this kind of activity, is there any difficulty, Ustazah?
No, I think there is no difficultness with the children because of the children so happy and enthusiastic because of this is one of the important thing, yeah, because of it's not only study in this class, but also we can go outside from the class to pick the plants from our crops.
Wow, yeah. That's impressive. And how to manage your children?
Yeah, for the first we just ask them to make a line and then corps and pick the salary, yeah, one by one, and then after that they wash the hands and come back to the class and come here to cook together.
And last, Ustada, what is your expectation after conducting this activity for your child?
Okay, for our expectation after this, they already know about the celery and the vegetables, yeah, so they can eat the healthy food even though at home or in around when they go to supermarket or restaurant, they can choose the healthy foods.
Okay, thank you for your time, and Kaka, thank you for coming here. And
you're welcome
to the interview. See you to the next interview, and wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
I can go to class.